Hey guys, welcome back to The Ultimate Sim. I'm Landros, and our idiot roommate here just sat here and watched the shower all night long. So I guess he was expecting it to do something major, but that's it. And now this guy's going to come over here and bother us for something. Probably going to have a fight with him. I don't know, but we're going to see what they're up to. It's really bizarre. Oh, okay, so that's what he's doing. He's waiting on... Yep, that's exactly what I thought. All right, go here. Let these idiots take care of themselves. Yeah, he sat there the whole night. I guess the other one was asleep and didn't mess with it, so I think it's kind of funny. All right, so what do we have to do? You want to go skate on a pond? I'm doing that tomorrow, so I'm not really messing with it right now. Oh, wow, somebody built an igloo. I guess we could actually go out here. Let's do this. Go out here and relax real quick. Christopher, get on up. I know you need the bathroom, so let's go over here. I know it's nasty, but I want you to relax too. We're going to woohoo in an igloo. Why not? First thing in the morning. He's probably got to go to work soon, doesn't he? 2 hours. He'll barely have time to get this done. But it gives us something to work on. Oh, roommate, why did you do that? You messed me up. And I definitely don't want him going in there without being somewhat clean. Kills his mood if he goes there and he's all dirty and nasty. Actually, he's not in bad shape. So, Lacey, you just kind of sit there and get in there. No, 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 no. Go in here and relax. You don't have much room, do you? They built it right there in front of there, in front of the stairs. All right, go ahead and let's just daydream for a little bit. I don't know if you're going to do it. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping at all? No, you're just daydreaming. Okay, buddy, come on down. Hurry. You're not going to do this before it's time to go to work, but I'm going to make you, even if you're late for work. You're going to actually have a little bit of fun before you go. Don't worry too much about the hunger or about the bladder break. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about that just yet. You're going to do it. All right, Lacey Saunders, you guys go ahead and woohoo real quick, and then you can go to work. Come on. She's got to stop daydreaming. Go ahead and stop daydreaming. All right, so that gets them all in a good mood before actually we go to work. And it should boost her up a little bit. Come on. No boost. No boost whatsoever. Oh, well, I was hoping for better. That's okay. All right, buddy, go to work. And you coming out of here. You didn't get much of a boost. You didn't get anything out of that, did you? I'm sorry. All right, go ahead and get the mail. And whoever kept destroying my snowmen, I really appreciate it. Hey, werewolf war roommates. Oh, babies are here. Babies are here. Go in here. Hurry before the baby gets in there. All right. And I think it's the same ones. I'm hoping. Oh, change into your real clothes. Change into your... No, you're not going to go do this. You're not going to read anything. Go ahead and feed this child, and we should be good. All right. Don't drop this kid here. Drop the kid somewhere else. Okay, and... All right, Brayden, here we go. We're ready for you. Feed this one. Looks like the same kid, so we don't have to worry too much about relationships. That's good. Yeah, I know. You're already getting smelly. That's okay. We just want to take care of everybody one at a time. Slowly but surely, as best we can. Where's the other kid? Okay, thank you. Dad, come on in and take care of this kid. Can you go ahead and just change the dirty diaper while you're here? And in fact, I'm going to feed this kid twice, even though a kid doesn't need it, but it'll keep him busy. And that's the whole thing. Just keep him busy. I don't care about anything else. I should just feed and change diapers. That's all I'm going to do all day. Who else is going to go bad? Hopefully nobody will get you to start your little tail, and then you should be good. Oh, wait. No. You can't do that. Little smelly. Let's go change him. Try this. Oh, wait. This is the one that's nasty. Again? No. That's a different one. Do this one first. Oh, poor kid. You're very lonely. And are you smelly? Yes, you are smelly. But you're not going to actually do anything. Come on, come on. Okay. You... Everybody else is okay. I hate the fact that you're smelly and you're not actually going in your diaper yet. But... It's okay. Yeah, I forgot that once you get to this point, the telltale is much better than the swings. And so... It just... It's so much easier. It really is. You don't have to struggle trying to put them in there and do all that stuff. It just... One time and it's done. Alright. Let them all come in. You're okay. You're okay. Please be okay. You're fine. You're fine. Okay, lonely, I can handle. They're ready and they are waiting. Go ahead and do your little thing. Oh, whatever. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you broke, but you broke it. Okay. Alright, so Garrett's going to be the next one to really mess up. And just because he's smelly, let's just build the mood first, though. Snack. Oh, fine. Okay, so you. And we might as well feed you at the same time. You. And you. I don't know if you need anything at all. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. Round two. Round two with these idiots. Let's go. They're not too bad. They really aren't. Got room for a snack? Did I tell you to feed her? I think I did. Maybe I didn't. No, I don't think I did. So you'll feed this one too. Not you. Not you. Go ahead and feed this one as well. Brayden, you gotta feed him too. Which means then they're gonna actually want to have their diaper changed as well. Which we might as well do it. Okay. My main goal today is to get her level 4 in the daycare career. If you can do that, you're pretty much on target to level this thing out by the end of your 4th week. So I don't want to have to go any further than that. So that's why I'm really going to do my best to get that done. You are feeding that kid, right? Yes. And you're done. Alright. You have no problems. You have no problems. You won't have any. So they're not in bad shape. Which kid are we waiting on to do next? This kid? This kid doesn't really need us. But... I thought you already fed him. I don't know which kid she's looking at. I think it's this one. And we don't really need to feed this kid. So tell you what, why don't we just stop? Let's not do it. Let's go ahead and just get them started. Yeah, you're good. You're good. What time is it? Almost 2 o'clock. Okay, we should be able to make it through, get through till 7 o'clock. Probably have to do one more round of changing and feeding. And then after that, we should be good. Oh, you would be the odd one out, Malik. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Everybody else is fine. I'm going to let you go down a little bit lower until you actually mess up your diaper. Just let me get through this day. Let me finish up winter. Yeah, once seasons came out, it kind of messed this career up in the fact that, you know, you have to lose one full day of work, which, all right. They're all done. Now you can change this diaper. So it's not a never-ending one. Oh, wait, you got room for another snack? Why? Oh, no, you're smelly. Okay, you have room for a snack. Everybody wants something. Everybody. Oh, please, Garrett. Now, the reason I really want to get to level 4 is because... At that point, you start getting school-aged kids, and you won't have as many toddlers. Well, you could. I have had a lot of toddlers. I've had 4 toddlers and 1 school-aged child before. I think Brandon did, but it didn't happen very often. It happened like the first day, and then after that, it was fine. So, Christopher, I really could work with you on something, but for right now, hang on. Let me just do this. Let me tell you what I want you to do. Let's keep this logic going. I know you need to go work out eventually, but let's go up here and take care of the plant. Oh, you killed the plant. You killed the plant. All right, fine. We killed it. Oh, man. It upsets me because I meant to use it for something. I figured somebody would go up and take care of it on their own. Nah, of course not. Of course not. Okay, this kid, do you need me? Yes, you do. Gosh, everybody wants to eat. Actually, I kind of want to eat too. So I'm just being honest. I'm kind of hungry. Let's get over here and... Good, thank you. What's your name? Ting Nao, Tining. I can't see. Tining. That's a name I wouldn't have expected in Sunset Valley, but, you know, it's a cool name. I've never heard it before, but... Tining. Okay, you're eating... You're about to eat. Please, 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 please don't have any other needs. You're fine. Okay. Now go here. Yeah, you got to feed for yourself. Let's see. Go ahead and eat. Don't worry about the bathroom. Let's just go ahead and do this. Come on, kids. Oh, you're a little smelly? Well, you're just going to have to stop it and get in a better mood. What's the problem? What is the problem? You can't do it? Okay, good. Where's that kid that's in trouble? Not you, not you. It's the one that's in a good mood. This one. Brayden, don't you mess me up today. This will be the day that you just cannot do it. And I've only got 2 hours to get you in a great mood, so you better hurry. And you better rise to the occasion on this one. Oh, he's probably not going to. How much you want to bet? Oh, come on, Brayden. Just go up a little bit. Nope. It's not looking good for him. He's just fighting me. Brayden, you're smelly, but you... It's been a good day overall. Come on. Problem child. Oh, wait, stop. All right, Brayden, let's go ahead and change his diaper. Get back over here. Come on, just fix this one kid, and we're good. Okay. And we did not get promoted. Because of that idiot kid. That idiot kid messed me up. I hate it. Oh, I'm not going to make level 5. I'm not going to get there. I don't think I am. Because we had 3 days, and we were actually above this. We were a little bit further on Monday here, Tuesday, Wednesday. No, we're not going to make it. I don't want to go for a fifth week in the daycare career. I don't want to. But to be perfectly honest with you, I had to with Brandon as well. So it's not something I was kind of thinking wouldn't happen. But oh well. Man, maybe we'll get lucky. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. And the... Liquid job booster does not help you. Hey, thank you for coming right in here on us. We're not upset at all, are we? Yeah. Get him out of here. Why don't you go use the one upstairs? It's private. Let's go up here and let's use this one. Take a shower. And I know what we're going to go do. So let's get you out of here in just a minute. I'm really kind of depressed. I was fully expecting to get that promotion tonight, so that just absolutely guts me right there. Come on. Seriously, just that and my plant's dead. It's just sad. Nothing works. Is this still logic? You're going to just sit out there and freeze to death, aren't you? Yeah, you go ahead and do that. I hear water running, and I'm assuming it's this thing. Is it? Is this thing broken? Something's broken. I don't know where it's coming from. Oh, it's here. Nope, that's you taking the shower. Where's the broken water coming from? I know it's not her. She wasn't in the shower when I started hearing it. There it is. Okay, Christopher, you go fix it. I knew I heard it. And you go ahead and head on down to the grocery store. I've got something for you to go do. And then maybe we can promote this restaurant to the 3 people and get that out of the way. Oh, man. I'm kind of depressed. I really am. Maybe, just possibly, we'll get lucky, but Yeah, like I said, Brandon did the same thing. We had to go with a fifth week just because that daycare didn't actually make it to level 5. And it didn't hurt him, so just put us in the town one more week, and I don't really want to do that one more week. Okay. Let's go ahead and get... I want one of these. That's enough. I said buy it. Okay, go talk to... Can you talk to this guy? It's too late. He's leaving. Who are you? Okay, get to know this guy. There we go. Lots of people. We'll find somebody. Man. I told you. This lot is the lot to come to. Jeffrey Landgrab. Talk to him. Hello, Hank. You became a celebrity, too? And we know you. Miss. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Can you go do it now? No. Would you hurry? Would you do this? While we got a whole captive audience here, it'd be kind of nice before they go. All right. All right, so good. We actually got that for a pretty decent price. We got it for almost half off. So, not bad. Did you tell him? Did you ask him? Okay, you did. Then come over here and promote it to Tamara Donner, since I know her. Where are you at? All right, Hank. Hank. Oh, man, are you kidding me? Autograph. Here's your autograph. Hope you like it. You know what? Forget that. We're going to make something off of you then. You want something from me? I want something from you. Might as well. Who is this? Darlene Munch. Okay. All right, get this last one and then we can go home. Come on. Jeffrey had decent traits. He could have married a land grab. That wouldn't have been too bad. Alright, she's hungry, and I got stuff to take care of it. Alright. That's 2,000 right there out of the way. Let's go ahead and purchase if we can. I don't have to come back again. That music, or that noise is so loud from the theater. I don't know why it has to be that loud. I really don't. And look at all the kids outside. Any kids I know? Yep, there's one. There's another. Alright. I saw a zombie in there too. Alright, nothing there. It looks like a zombie. No, it's Vita Alta. Maybe she is a zombie. No, she's a vampire. She looks hideous. She looks so pale. Alright. And who are you? BB Hart. Okay. I know you people, so... there's life fruit. Do I really need to be eating all these life fruit? No. She's fine for now. But there's going to come a time where I'm going to forget about it, and this will just give her a chance to have a lot of days built up already. So I try to do it just to stay ahead of it. I used to do the sauna, but the sauna just takes so long to wait just for one day. This is so much faster. So, all right, nothing here. All right. And tomorrow is festival day, so this really, really, really aggravates me. I'm not going to get upset. I'm not. It's a game. It's just a game. But I kind of had it planned out, so... I think with Brandon, I didn't stay a whole extra week. I think what I did, because with his degree, he starts the business career at level 4. I let him actually just start the business career a day late because all he needed was one extra day. So if that's the case, then that's probably what I'll do with her, because to stay for a whole extra week when all you needed is one day, I would say no. The reason is before seasons came out, you would have been able to level this up a lot faster without having to worry about it. So, I can justify it. I can do it. I mean, I'd have a problem if she finished it early and we wanted to switch and go to business. But not if she actually just needed one extra day. Okay, take this. Alright, good. How much did we pay for that? Man, these things are expensive. I had no idea I was spending that much money. It's alright, I'll spend it. I mean, we still have plenty, but that's beside the point. I haven't hunted, I haven't done any of that. I'm not worried about hunting. I'm just trying to get the job taken care of. Alright, lifetime points, we're still nowhere near where we need to be. Oh, you know what? Too late. I was going to go to the consignment store, but it's already after midnight. Actually, since we're not working tomorrow, what's the big deal? Let's go ahead and go. Just check and see what they got. Just like to get that out of the way, have something in it. Why do I always go down one too far? Okay, let's go ahead and find what you got. And is there anybody in here? No, there's somebody outside. Paparazzi, of course it is. Love that car. She gets here pretty quick, doesn't she? Please be more of the Wolf's Bane, and we won't kill it this time. I promise we'll do better. We'll do what we can do. I'm so upset I killed it. Glad I didn't have a whole lot of it. It didn't last long. I don't know what happened. All right. Give me some good stuff. There's one. All right. We'll take that. We'll take that. No. Liquid Job Booster. Does it really help you? I don't think it works for profession jobs. I think it only works for rabbit hole jobs. I really don't. German of the kids gold, or that would be kind of nice. No, I think we'll just leave that alone, and that's good enough. Let's go home. You're gonna be at the festival with your boyfriend tomorrow, and this just prolongs your eventual wedding for this guy and pregnancy. So I was trying to actually get you to get pregnant at the festival time next year or next season, but that's not gonna happen. Then again, it could, it possibly could, but it's not looking likely. Okay, so let me go ahead and get her in here. Christopher's probably already in bed. Yeah, he's already asleep. I'll go ahead and have her come on up here to bed. I don't know if she needed anything else. She's all right. Where you at? Go up these stairs, get yourself in bed. Oh, she's already up here. Okay, she moved fast. And then I'll just cut out of here, come back in the morning when she's ready, and we'll get them over to the festival today. All right, see you guys in just a second. All right, well, we got a Christmas bonus for Christopher of 1982, which is not bad. It's not the greatest one you can get, but considering he's only been at work for, what, 3 days or 4 days, whatever it is, that wasn't terrible. He is starving, so let me get him to go downstairs and eat something. All right, go ahead and do what you have to do. When you get done with that, you can come back up here and you can use the bathroom, take your shower. One thing about her, I wanted to take this out and at least put one of these in here. I don't know if you can actually use it that way or not. Yeah, you can. It's kind of weird that you just stick it right there on the middle of the bathtub. But it seems to work for her. So when she gets up, we need to go ahead and he'll probably be in there. So we're just going to go ahead and use this one. Christopher, how you doing, buddy? Nothing. Oh, you want to go to the festival? It's worth how much? 300? Do I really want to go do all this stuff? I probably don't. Improve gardening. You can't do any worse than what you did. Alright, this one's close enough. We're going to be definitely going here, so I'm going to just lock in what's definite. We are throwing a party, and it's going to be there, $575, so let's go ahead and lock that in. Did you have anything else that was $575? Yeah, let's lock that in. I don't know if he gets credit for it if she does it or not, but we're going to try it. Get up. How late are you going to sleep? I know I kept you out a little bit later, but come on. Somebody's inviting us to a party, I'm sure. I'd like to go to the festival if you get up and get going. There we go. Roommates, I hear one's on the computer and one's in bed, so I don't even bother with them. They're just an extra source of income once a week and then a nuisance for the rest of it. I don't think they've actually covered their cost. They've destroyed more than they brought in, so not the smartest of choices. Oh, good. Eat that nasty food. How bad is it? Yep. Oh, that's awful. You're going to eat it. I can't believe it. See, he made something decent. It's nice quality. Good for you, Christopher. Let's go ahead and keep it so we don't lose all that. All right, Lacey, go ahead and come on downstairs. Actually, I'm going to have you go out and get the bills paid because I'll forget. And catch the mail. Oh, is that his favorite meal? Pancakes? I didn't know that. I really didn't. Okay, so that's easy enough. We can actually make his favorite meal whenever. All right, when you get done with what... Where are you going? Where... No. No. Get down here and do what I told you. Pay the bills and get the mail. You, when you get done with what you're doing, go record your commercial. And then I'm going to send you out to the festival. He can come join you later. Is there one of these I can get rid of for that one? That was so cheap, though. $3.25. Yeah, we're just going to go on our own. We're not going to worry about that. I would like to get the picture. Probably won't. Does she ever wear appropriate clothing for the season? Because it doesn't look like it. It really doesn't. I got a lot of gifts in the mail, and so there's probably a ton of stuff in my family inventory. I need to clear it out. I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. Whatever it is, it's just going to have to deal with it. Okay, these are the gifts from the families, so I didn't see what we just got, but what are we waiting on? Are we waiting on somebody? Who's going with us? Apparently, we're bringing a roommate. We're bringing somebody. Where are they at? It's probably the one that's sleeping. Nope, it's this one right here. I don't know why we're taking him. I didn't want to. All right, so anyway, we got gifts from them. All right, that's cool. Why are you bringing Milton? He doesn't do anything but destroy the house. That's fine, take him. Okay, you're going to get cold really fast if I don't change you. So let's go ahead and get you into appropriate clothes. Outerwear is fine with me. Come on, flip on over. Alright, I'm sick and tired of actually trying to get to know him. Let's just finish that up. Okay, go ahead and take your greeting card photo. I know. I wish I could... No. How much is that worth? That's worth $2.25. It's not worth anything. I'll still do it just because I want you to do it. You should have one with Christopher, but I'll have you go ahead and take yours right now. And then while we wait on him, let's go ahead and have you skate. Wait, skating doesn't do your athletic, does it? Maybe it does. All right, who's having a party? I don't know who she is. I forgot. We said yes. Probably won't. All right, take this picture. Did I do one for the fall? Did I? I don't remember. I don't remember doing one for the fall. I hope I did. I really do. I can't remember at all. Let's see. Yeah, I think this one's the fall because the summer one is actually hanging up in our house or on our dresser in our room. So, okay. Not that you have to, but I was just going to try to make him do it. So, I don't think she can get on here. There's too many people on it. Oh, maybe she can. She said, yes, I can. Watch me do it. He's glitching out over here. I don't know what's wrong with Hank. He's a werewolf, and he is having trouble. Hank, come on. Something's up with him. I don't know what the deal is. All right, Hank, I'll help you out just this once. Let's see. Reset sim. Not Psalm. hit the wrong key. Okay, reset sim. Hank. Hand. Hank. This keyboard is slipping. Goddard. Let's go. Whoa, everybody left. All right, so Lacey, go ahead and skate again. So there was just an issue with him. So that would have actually caused some lags or something in the game. So when you see it, fix it if you can. Otherwise, you'll be dealing with it. Who are you? I don't know you. Jack who? Jackhammer. Alright. Who gave you that name? I didn't do it. Alright, Christopher, when you get done, you can go ahead and come on over here too. You can skate. Justine Keaton. We went to their party the last time. I wasn't too crazy about it. And we're going to have our own tomorrow, so let's say no. We're going to stay here. Let's just enjoy the festival while we can and learn something. Do the skating thing. Hopefully she's not raising up athletic. If she is, I'm going to be very upset with her. not with her, with me. All right, I'm going to speed you up through this. All right. So a lot of people here at the festival. Lots of stuff going on. It's great. He made $5,000 off that. So definitely do those opportunities if you can. It makes a big difference. Like I said, you'll level up to level 5. Not real fast, but quick enough. Oh, Christopher. What is the deal with you and you guys in your inappropriate clothing? It's just not good. Let's go ahead and get you into outerwear, which I'm sure it's probably terrible. It's probably the worst you can probably have. Come on, switch over. Wouldn't be so bad until I saw the shorts and realized, no. Of course, they're doing the same thing. So, you actually can do this. So, yeah, I'll let you do that. If you'd stop skating just for 1 minute, stop. Oh, please. Just stop. All right, fine. Then freeze to death. See if I cry. Actually, as long as we can get a kid out of you at least one time. Okay, that's a little loud. Change this down to low. Much better. All right, apparently he's not going to stop. And she's already getting cold, even though she changed clothes. So, it's fine. Anything else down here? No. Christopher, I don't know what's wrong with you. Oh, both of you. All right, well, maybe we can actually break it. Let's break it real fast. This should do it. Take a photo with Christopher. Then again, I may have to reset him too. I don't know, may have to reset everybody. All right. You, I understand, you're in the middle of this, but he's been doing this for a while. Nobody's going to listen to me? I guess not. All right, fine. If you guys get in trouble, you're on your own. I'm not going to stop you. Okay, Christopher got 678. Please tell me you're going to get off this thing. At least one of you listened to me. Neither one of them. Neither one of them. A couple of ingrates. Come on and do what I'm telling you to do. All right, at least she's going to do it. Christopher, come on. Buddy. It's just a skating rink. Come on and get off of there. I think he can't get off. All right, stop. I don't want to actually do this. I'm going to actually stop you real quick because he can't get out of there. Christopher, I got to reset you too. I hate that. Lacey, do whatever you want to do. I got to change position so I can actually type. I hate doing this. I mean, nothing's wrong with him. He's just never going to get off. So, there you go. And it takes care of everybody. Okay. What I think I'll have you do is you can go ahead and have a snowball fight. Come on back over with, let's see, with your girlfriend and, well, why not Bella? All right, come on over. What are you doing? No. I don't want to go listen to something or read anything. You've read enough. At least have something for you guys to go do. And something's up with that skating rink for the winter. I don't know what the deal is, but they weren't doing such a great job on it. So, for some reason, it was just a bit much. All right, is Christopher here yet? I don't see him. There he is. And watch him freeze. If he freezes to death, there's nothing I can do. Lock that in. Unfortunately, you can't do anything. I mean, yeah, there's some of the stuff I can get. Why don't we just have... Oh, no. Join the fight. And then... Ileana, why don't you go ahead and... Oh, we got to greet her, don't we? Let's go greet the celebrity then. Come on. I guess we don't know her. There we go. All right. Now go ahead and join. Join the fight and then see if she'll join. All right. Oh, good. You're going to fight on the same side as your boyfriend? That was nice of you. Poor guy. He's freezing, I'm sure. Actually, no, he's not. He's enjoying it. Well, you sure didn't want to stay around, did you? Neither one of you. Oh, he's hungry. She's hungry. All right, let's go out and eat. Come on, you guys, go ahead and eat here together. Oops. There we go. That means you have to stop. Please don't be on that skating rink. Oh, he was going to. He was thinking about it. I'm like, don't get back on there because it's broken and it's not going to be good for you. Come on, Lacey. We're leaving you. She's like, I got to run in a dress. Give me a break. All right. Well, that was fun. I actually enjoyed the festival. It was good. I hated the little glitch with the skating rink, but, you know, it's okay. It could have been a lot worse, right? Go ahead, get in here, and we'll get you guys taken care of. I'm going to speed you through it because not much else going on. Yeah, send it back. Get your money back. That way we don't have to pay for it. Nothing good here. Don't need any of that. All right, it's only 7 o'clock. I guess I could take him out if I wanted to. I'm not sure if there's a movie or anything going on. Let's see. Can we go to the movie? Yes, you can. Go here with... Where's your boy? Where is he? Go with Christopher. You want to be best friends with her? See, those are great wishes. I'm just stuck with the other ones because I'm one away from that potion, which I think I'm just going to go ahead and use. I'm not going to plan. I'm just going to go ahead and use what she's got and make it and get it out of the way. It'll give us 1,000 points, which that'll get us closer. I was fully expecting to have you done. I really was. Man, that angers me. You have no idea. All right, so we're paying less for this. That's fine. I don't know what that is, but I'm not worried about it. Okay, you guys go ahead and speed up. The whole town is out tonight. This is a busy festival, and this guy should be making some big money. Courtney Coda, make the money. And, wow. I mean, I think I've seen just about everybody in this town today. Not quite, but close enough. Yeah, she wants to advance. I want to advance, too. We're going to go home, though. And let's do that. Let's just go home. And then that way, I can work on one of these wishes and knock it out. I'm not even going to worry about it. And I think you guys have had a pretty decent date. I mean, you spent the whole day somewhat together. He did that other job, but you did spend the day. You went to the restaurant together. You went out to eat. I'm sorry, you went to the restaurant and you went to the movie. So it was a decent date. Let's go ahead and get you upstairs. I want you to make one potion. Christopher, I want you to come in. I know you're tired, but let's get you to do this. Let's get you go over here in the bathroom, unclog it, and then wait for me. Don't do anything else. Okay, you make one of these, and that'll be good. And then I think I'm going to have him waste some time. Brush your teeth. Whatever I can do to make him waste time. And she better do well. Improve your fishing skill or have a great date. We're about to do that. At least I think we are. If she finishes and does what she's supposed to. All right, we're going to go ahead and you're going to woohoo with her if she finishes up first. Hopefully she will. How long is it going to take you to mix this potion? Mix 3, please. I don't know how many she got, but she got something. All right, we got our 1,000. Thank goodness. And she made one. She is the worst one. She has no luck at any of this stuff, so I hate that for her. Okay, I know you're tired, but we want to get this done. And then I'll get you to bed, because I think he's working tomorrow, isn't he? Yeah, 10 hours, you've got to go. Let's see. All right, there you go. As soon as you finished, you are going to go ahead and go on to bed. Tomorrow, she's going to set up for a party. Oh, wait. Have a good date. Have a great date with Christopher. That might get you some more points. What was this one? I don't know. I think that was actually improve your alchemy skill, which I guess she just did, didn't she? I don't think so, but maybe I was wrong. Get away. Abraham, go away. We don't want you in here. No, Abraham. No, you... Stupid roommates. Stupid roommate, go away. All right, come on. We would like to actually have some privacy, Abraham. Do you not catch that? Maybe they'll shoo him out of the way. Good. You know, you're tired. Go to bed. I could lock this door, but the maid won't come in here and clean. That's the problem. All right, good. At least she didn't actually cancel out of it, and this should give him a good date. Poor guy. He is exhausted. Watch the stars with her. We'll do that on another date. We'll not do it tonight. All right, there's your good date. Go ahead and go to bed. You go ahead and use your bathroom. And let's see. Now you can go to bed. All right, that was good. Not a bad date at all. I was kind of frustrated with the roommates. This whole day, I guess this whole 2 days has been nothing but frustration. Oh, man. It just keeps getting better, doesn't it? It never stops. All right, I'll lock those in for now because poor guy needs it. All right, I'm going to go in, cut out of here for a minute. Be back, and maybe tomorrow will be better. We'll see. All right. Well, Christopher doesn't have time to go actually sue for slander, but that's all right. It just kills me that things you weren't expecting. That's what I liked about playing with the celebrity is that it just messed you up every once in a while and threw you for a loop. And it's the funniest thing. You can make all these plans and think this is exactly what I'm going to do, and then this game throws things at you that you just have to try to then deal with. I do like that. All right, we're going to get her up. She wants to advance. I know that, but I think what we're going to do is go ahead, knock out her errand for the day. So we'll go over here, check on any kind of potions that have come up, any kind of ingredients that we need. That point, I think what we will do, she's pretty good on the elixirs right now, so she's got 10 of them, so I don't think we really have to worry too much about making any more, but she wants to advance her skill. Change your transmogrifier. All right, well, you're going to work soon, and when you get out of work, you are going to go ahead and go, did you lose all your friends? No. Actually, you need to work with your partner, so let's work with him, and then I'm going to let you go ahead and sue for slander after work, so... That'll get you something to do and keep you busy. Hopefully everything else is fine. Yeah, everything else is good. You should be okay. Your mood's going to suffer. Well, not too bad. You're actually in a really good mood. So I guess you weren't too upset that they said you got arrested, which is kind of funny. You're the cop. Yes, you want to do this. That doesn't come around very often, by the way. So go ahead and take advantage of it when it shows up. Okay. Wrong person. I'm like, she looks fine, but she kind of looks manly. I don't know what's going on. All right, you're going to eat more and more of these life fruit. I don't know why, I just keep doing it. It's just my fear that I'm going to forget and let them start aging. Get something good, and then I had a plan. I was going to go somewhere, I forgot. Oh well, I don't know what time this bookstore thing starts. It's going to be probably around 10 or 11. Okay. Yeah, I'll take you. Yeah, I'll take you. I'll take whatever you... Okay, I'll take you. This one you want. The rest of it you don't really need. All right, go ahead and just say yes. And we didn't have to pay much. That's fantastic. Okay, let's go over here and let's just research while you're out of the house. Gives you something to do while you're waiting for this opportunity to kick in. Let's see, maybe she'll get something good. We'll speed her through it just because... All right, there we go. That's what I was waiting on. We'll go do the book signing. We got money from our roommates. It went up a little bit, so we made 15-12 this week. Well, that's still not enough. We paid more than that, the damages that they caused. Little jerks. I'm sorry. Now, if I want the skill to go up faster, I could actually... I could throw a protest. I could do it on Sunday and then teach the kids some skills and maybe bump our skills, our job up faster that way. I don't know. We might. If I can remember, I'll forget about it by the time we get there. I probably will. Okay, so you go ahead, finish this up. I thought it was speeding you up, but I guess you canceled out of that. Okay, all right, we found potent cure, which is good. Got to learn that or either have the potions so that you can actually change your supernatural type or your occult type, which is good. Can you believe winter is almost over? I mean, this went by very fast. So I do like this playing 3 days at a time. I used to play, of course, you guys know, I used to play with a timer. And I don't know, the timer, you just never really got anywhere. If you set it for a certain amount, I don't know. 3 day limit has been a much better choice, and I do like it, so hopefully you guys are enjoying it too. I think she's got plenty of life fruit. I'm not going to mess with that today, so let's just go ahead and have her speed through that. Christopher, you're working, and you're going to be there for a while. Alright, so everybody's in a good mood. Well, he went there in a good mood, so that's fine. And of course, people showing up at this lot, I love it. You want to meet people, come here. Alright, 3,000, and you got more points. I do want to check her celebrity status real quick. So let's go in here and take a look. She is... Alright, she's raising up a little bit. It's taken a while. This one takes the longest. We're going to go ahead and change over into a werewolf. And I think what we're going to do is... Can we hunt here? We're going to scare these people. We're scaring good old... Is it Hank or Styles? Alright, go ahead and... Yeah, you can't do it there. Can't do it there. Can't really do much here, can we? I gotta go off a lot. Alright, let's go ahead and hunt for insects real quick. See if we can come up with anything. I'm not sure if we will. I don't know where she went. She went hopping off somewhere. I'll go find her in a minute. But since her mood's all good and everything, I figure we'll go see what she can come up with while she's here. Most everything we had to find is all base game stuff. So she should be able to find it in this place. I don't know if it really needs to be at a park or not. I think it's really anywhere. As long as you touch grass, she'll hunt anywhere. And so, why not? Gets her out of the house, she won't be stir crazy. So, what'd you get? Japanese beetle. I think we have all of that. So, that didn't really help us, did it? Alright. When you get finished, you'll probably need to eat again. And, nope, don't want to do that. Alright, you gotta find the grass. Okay, hunt. Hunt for insects. Was that Christopher? I think he's gone. Oh, Aaron's having a party. What time's that party gonna happen? 8 o'clock? Yeah, if you can call and remind us, we'll go. I'll forget, but if you remind me, that's fine. I don't know. I think we have all this stuff too, so there's really nothing new here. Point wise, please get there. Please get to the top. Silver spotted skipper butterfly. I don't think we had that. That one might be new. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea to look and see what I got. Okay, let's see. Firefly. Let's just put it in order. Okay, zebra butterfly. We should get spotted beetle. I think I know where one of those is. Stag beetle. I know where one of these is if I can go over there and get to it. Let's see. Anything else over here? We've actually gotten a lot more than I thought. Okay, we're not doing so bad. These you have to wait till late. They're like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. That's when they show up. Alright, so we will get them in a minute. I'm going to do... Well, it's hard to find them in winter, so I'm not going to look for the beetles. Not right now. It is almost impossible to find them, so this is the best way to do it. Alright. Go ahead and get something. Please get something good. Sometimes you'll get like stag beetle and all that. It's not very common, but sometimes you will. Pink Will-O-The-Wisp. I told you, get tons of those. You won't ever get green or blue. You can try, but you won't do it. Yeah, you're getting hungry. Come on, let's get you through this. And we're going to actually get the party invitation soon. Oh, he lost. All right, hang on, buddy. Hang on. Where you at? Do it again. Can't believe he lost. Well, at least it was a cheap lawsuit. So let's go ahead and get you done. Speed you through this. I hate it, he lost. We have all that. Get something new. Come on. That's all I want. All right, give me something really good for your last little hunting trip before this party starts. Or maybe not. Maybe you won't. Oh, you idiot. I don't want an autograph with you. I'm sorry. She's got something else she's got to work on. You messed me up right here at the end, too. There we go. We'll go to the party. What'd you get? Pillbug. Well, we already had Pillbug. So I say, I mean, we really need that collection helper if we're going to do this. And I'm close. I'm very, very close. If Christopher come over, I can take care of two of these little opportunities. They're very minor, but we can get it done. Yeah, we do need to do the Sim Finder thing, don't we? Why don't we go ahead and... don't want to do that? No. All right, I like this house. I played in this house one time, and I remodeled the inside. I didn't change a thing with the structure. I just changed all the furniture and everything. We don't know Monica, do we? I don't think we do. No, we're not going on a date. Or did I say yes? I don't know if I said yes or no. Okay, I do know you. While you're outside, you're at the party, but do this. Christopher won. All right, Christopher, come on over to the party. Maybe they'll feed you. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Worst case, we'll take care of you here. This is why I have dry food. So you can come over here. Where's he at? He's close. Okay, good. Come on over and eat the food. And you can have fun in the house. We're over here hunting. And she's probably going to freeze to death out of here. I would not like that. Oh, wait. Are you booing him? Jerks. You're just a bunch of jerks. Okay. What'd she find? Nothing. Lacey, find some good stuff, please. Before we have to leave. Alright. You could actually meet people. I should get you a charisma class, shouldn't I? And you need to work out. Nah, I don't want to meet you. You're a paparazzi. Go ahead and have some friendly introductions with these people. Greet her. And get you to know people. Uh-oh. Oh. Courtney and who are you? Monica? I don't know if that's Monica. No, that's not Monica. That's Aaron Kennedy herself. Okay. Where's she at? Please get something decent. Rainbow Beetle. We got plenty of these. There's nothing here that you're working on for me. Alright. Whoa, you gotta go. Stop. Let's get you inside. Come on. Get in the house. You've got this one. When your teeth are chattering, you're about to freeze to death. And, I have a bad habit of letting them do that. Okay, let's go over here and see if you can light the fire. We'll start a fire at Aaron Kennedy's house. Why not? I'm going to go ahead and actually change you back into human form. And let's go ahead and warm yourself up. You're already warming up, but why not? Is she upset with us for doing that? Because sometimes they get mad if you do these things. Doesn't look like it. Seems like she's okay with it. Go ahead and use that. What time is it? Oh, it's already 10:30? Alright, well, Christopher, you're tired, you gotta go home. Alright. Do you know her yet? No. Go ahead and do a charming introduction. You don't know him either. Who is that? Dave Ramsey. I don't even know Dave Ramsey in the game. Are they all leaving? Probably so. These parties that we've had have been pretty good. I mean, normally they go to these parties and nobody shows up, or it's just like one or two people. But every party we've gone to has actually had a lot of people. I was going to have a party today. I knew there was something I was going to do. I was supposed to have my party. All right, we'll try to have it tomorrow. Gosh, I forgot. I completely forgot. I got busy with everything else, so tomorrow, possibly. It's the last day of the season, so I guess I might as well. Come on over here, talk to Dave, and then we're going to go home. It's already 11 o'clock. Yeah, we got to get out of here. Was it bad? Like I said, I'm surprised that this many people keep showing up to these places, these things. But that's not bad. Got a little bit, not much. I really wish we had more. Wish I'd done better. Whoa! Oh, hush. I gotta get out of here. Dave's a technophobe. Well, that is way too loud. I'm sure Christopher's already in bed, so let me go find him real quick. Yeah, he's already in bed. Did you take care of everything? Pretty much. All right, so she can come over here, take care of her needs, and then we'll get her to bed. How far are you? We haven't even started a fire in our own fireplace, have we? I don't think we've actually used it. Now, she does need to pay the bills. We paid them yesterday, didn't we? Yeah, we paid them, so we're good. Bills won't come until Monday, so that's fine. And I didn't take care of the stuff with Christopher, so I can't lock in anything new, which I would like to, but there's nothing really here that I want. That one's not too bad, meet a sim with SimFinder, but it's low points. So, come on, less than 2,000 away from having a collection helper, then we can work on that thing. That's okay, we'll get it eventually. All right, you go ahead, and I'm going to speed you through this, because it takes you forever. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here. We made it through her last day of work, which was Wednesday. Made it through Festival Day, and now have made it through Friday. And so tomorrow when we come back, in our next episode, we're going to get Saturday, Sunday, and we'll start off the new week. We'll be into spring, and hopefully the first thing I will do is throw the party for when we return. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time.